Prepare the largest parallelogram possible from this rectangle. This is the center of the diagonal, and taking this center, we can draw a diagonal any which way we want. Suppose I take this, and now I will cut the remaining part. Thank you.